Good day, children. Let's start lesson number 12 in EVS, Our Need for Food. Children, you can see in the picture, this girl had become very thin and weak during her illness. After a few days, she recovered and became fit and healthy again. What helped her to recover? Children, it is food that made her become fit and healthy. During illness, we don't feel like eating food and so we become weak. After eating healthy food, fruits, we recover and become healthy again. Now, can you tell children what makes this baby gain height and weight? It is the milk and food that mother gave to the baby, because of which the baby gained height and weight. Now, why do we feel hungry? Our body must function properly. That is why we need food. Food helps our body to grow. It helps to repair the wear and tear of our body. It also gives us the strength we need to work. If we don't eat properly, we feel weak and we don't feel like doing work. If we don't get enough food, we feel tired. Vigor is lost. The strength that is needed for doing work is lost. At such time, we feel very hungry. If we eat a little, we feel better at once. When we work a lot, our body gets fatigued. Fatigue means very tired. It makes us very hungry. Like us, all living things need food. Now, can you tell children, do all living things eat the same kind of food? No. People living in different region, according to their lifestyle, according to the region, people eat different kind of food. A cow eats grass. Would a cat live on grass too? No. A cow is a herbivorous animal, means animals those who eat grass and herbs. And a cat is a carnivorous animal. It eats mice, so a cat will not live on grass. But sometimes it is seen that cat eats grass for medicinal purpose. A cat loves to eat mice. Does that mean a goat would also like to eat mice? No. A goat is a herbivorous animal. That means a goat eats grass and shrubs. So, a goat will not like to eat mice. Now, children, you have two new terms, oil cake and amban. Oil cake, the fibrous part that is left after extracting oil from seeds such as groundnut, sesame or cotton seed, is pressed into slabs. This is called oil cake. Amban, a fermented mixture of oil cake, jaggery and coarse particles of grain mixed in water and used as animal feed. These two terms, oil cake and amban, these are food given to animals, cows, buffaloes. Now, children, all living things need food, but all living things do not eat the same kind of food. People who keep cattle feed them grass and hay, and also oil cake and amban. As I told you, oil cake and amban is given to buffaloes, cows. Besides grass and hay, horses are given Bengal gram, that is called harbara in Marathi, soaked in water. Goats and sheep eat the leaves of various kinds of shrubs besides eating grass. Cats love to drink milk, but they like mice, just as I told you before. They also hunt and eat birds like such as sparrows, doves and pigeons. Dogs may eat chapatis or bhakris, but they prefer to eat meat. People who keep dogs or cats
Give them meat and fish also. All those who have cats, pet cats at home, or pet dogs must have seen they eat meat and fish also. In forests, animals like the deer, bisons, and nilgai eat various kinds of green grass and leaves. If there are crops growing in fields nearby, these animals finish up those crops too. Wild animals like the tiger and lion live in deep jungles. They hunt other animals and eat their flesh. Usually, these animals do not hunt in human settlements where people are living. Are known as human settlements. These animals, like tiger and lion, they don't hunt in humans where people are living. But sometimes, when they are starved, when they don't get animals to eat, they are very hungry. So that time, they are forced to enter nearby villages. Then they kill and carry away cattle like goat, cow. So these animals are forced to enter human settlements when they don't get animals in the jungle. Many times foxes dare to enter human settlements, but they are not as strong as tigers. They cannot kill cattle. They are mostly content with stealing fowl. That means they are satisfied with hens and cocks. Hens are known as fowl, so they are satisfied with these small birds. They are not as strong as the tiger or the lion. The remaining part of the lesson, children, we are going to continue in our next video.